Today I'm going to teach you how to use the Literacy Footprints digital reader. Look for a black button with a blue open book. When you tap it, it will take you to the Literacy Footprints digital reader. If you are directed to this page, tap the top button that says Student Login. When asked for your classroom username, tap the blue button at the bottom. If for some reason this information was not saved, your teacher will provide the classroom username on your Canvas page. Next, check to make sure that you have arrived in your teacher's digital reader. Scroll down until you find the card with your name on it. You're almost there. Tap the card with your name. If you are asked for your password, tap the blue button at the bottom and then touch go. If your password information was not saved, just type in CRE1 and then tap go. Now double check to make sure your name is at the top. You can begin reading by tapping the bookshelf button. There are lots of wonderful nonfiction books that can help you become super smart. You could read about flies, or you could learn all about big trucks. Just tap on the picture of the book to begin reading. I decided I wanted to read about castles. When you're ready to read, tap the green arrow on the right. Use the green arrows on the left and the right to turn the pages. If you want to make the words bigger or study the picture more closely, you can use two fingers to zoom in and out. When you're finished reading, if you really loved the book, tap the heart to mark it as a favorite. And don't forget to tap the check mark to show that you have read that book. If at any time when you're reading, you decide you want to choose a new book, just tap this picture on the left to return to your bookshelf. There are so many wonderful nonfiction books to read on Literacy Footprints. Which one will you read first? Off you go to read books on the Literacy Footprints digital.